me? Hello? I need help. Gonna need help. Please.
I don't know how long I've been living like this, but I know when the race began I've been quivering with. I fought in a world like that, it would be living the cliff. But people shoot on sight just for anything they can get. This is bullshit, but let me tell you a story. I got separated from a friend right next to the quarry. We were searching for some food and we're trying to survive. Now I don't even know if he is dead or alive. We encountered some bandits and had to run. We couldn't fight back because we had no guns. But when I turned around, my only friend was gone. So I ran through the forest and I searched until dawn. Then I gave up, I had to find someplace safe. I gotta move on even without my friend Dave. But which way? Now I feel lost and scared. I stand there and notice that I stop to care. They see the day is come. They see I'm now on my own. They see the day see. Since DayZ, I'm missing a lot of stuff that I had. I'm not talking about luxury, not even my bed. The things you miss in a world like this is someone to talk, someone to reminisce. And this is why I'm angry and I'm searching for a weapon. And then find those bandits and teach them a lesson. In this direction I could maybe find what I need. Suddenly there is someone standing right next to me. I freeze, he is armed and I only got a hatchet. I can't really see him, his head is covered with a blanket. He tells me to get off or he will shoot me in an instant. So I walk up in shock when he starts shooting from a distance. He didn't hit me, I could run off in a building. Got out of it at the back and my rage starts increasing. Then I see him, probably just searching for me. I flank him and my axe is the last thing he sees.
They see the day is come. They see I'm now on my own. Nobody's gonna help me and nobody's gonna talk to me. And I don't know what happened to the people who had walked with me. They see the day is come. They see I'm now on my own. I don't know what will come, but I live to survive. I only have this one chance, this one life. So I now got a weapon and blood on my hands. I tell myself this was all in self-defense. But then I reflect on what happened and my heart just stopped. What if he didn't shoot at me, but at a god or what? Not a cold shiver runs down my back. What if he was protecting me? What if some sex were at my back that I couldn't directly see? And what if he was? No way, no way. I removed his blanket. No, no, damn!
Nobody's gonna help me and nobody's gonna talk to me. And I don't know what happened to the people who have walked with me.
They see. They see.
If I only have this one chance, this one life. Hello? I'm alone now. If anybody's out there. Please help.